Did you know you might be eating crude oil? From candy to coffee creamers, surprising petrochemical ingredients hide in plain sight. Stick around to uncover 5 everyday foods secretly linked to crude oil. Crude oil isn't just about fueling cars or paving roads, it's the source of many ingredients in the foods we eat. Today, we're diving into 5 eye-opening examples of food products containing petrochemical derivatives and why it matters for you. First up, product number 1. Chewing gum. That satisfying chewiness often comes from synthetic rubber or polyvinyl acetate, a polymer derived from crude oil. Yep, you're essentially chewing on a petroleum product. Next is processed cheese. Ever wonder why it melts so perfectly? That's thanks to emulsifiers like sodium phosphate, made using petrochemical processes. Without these, your cheese slice wouldn't look or taste the same. Although it may sound alarming, ingredients derived from crude oil are generally safe for consumption. Now for something sweet, candy. Bright, artificial food colorings like red 40 and yellow 5 are petroleum derived. These vibrant colors make treats fun but come from the same resource as gasoline. Purification processes. Fact, petrochemical derivatives used in food are extensively purified and chemically altered. What this means, the end products are far removed from raw crude oil, often bearing no resemblance to the original material. Product 4, non-dairy creamer. Your morning coffee might contain a hidden surprise. Non-dairy creamers often use mono and diglycerides, stabilizers made from crude oil derivatives, to create that smooth, creamy texture. Fact, many crude oil-derived ingredients play essential roles in food production, such as preventing spoilage, enhancing texture, or making foods visually appealing. What this means, these additives often reduce food waste and improve product safety by extending shelf life. Next one, product 5. Packaged baked goods. Ingredients like propylene glycol, a moisture-retaining agent, and preservatives like BHT extend shelf life. Both originate from crude oil byproducts. Fact, modern science ensures that the production of these additives eliminates impurities and unwanted byproducts. What this means, the processes ensure safety and consistency, making the final ingredients fit for human consumption. Fact, all food additives, including those derived from crude oil, undergo strict testing and approval by regulatory agencies such as the FDA, US, EFSA, Europe, and others. What this means, these agencies assess toxicity, long-term effects, and safe consumption levels to ensure public safety. Surprised? Crude oil's reach goes far beyond fuel, sneaking into foods we eat daily. While these ingredients are deemed safe, it raises questions about how much we really know about what's on our plates. Hit like and subscribe if you want to uncover more hidden truths about everyday products. Thank you.